Oh, hello. We are now in the Käsivarsi wilderness area. So this is the hand of Finland. And
arm of Finland.
Is it arm? Okay. And if you have a really good imagination, you can see the Finland is the shape of a beautiful lady. But maybe you need some magic glasses to see that. But we are actually there. And this is really nice place. It's between Norway and Sweden, narrow place. And this has been in my bucket list like in years. And now I'm finally here, because this is a little bit different kind of Lapland than the other Finland. Here isn't much trees. There's a shitload of rocks and mosquitoes. And back there you can maybe see the sauna. It's the most famous fell of Finland. It's not because it's so high, or because it's so the special shape, and it's close to the road, so people have a nice access there. And there's a new stairs, so you can easily walk up to the sauna and have a nice view to the wilderness. So this trip is going to be 10 days, me and those two fuckers. And I don't know what we are going to do. Some big loop, searching some nice places from the map, and just having nice time in the nature.
Summit of the Kippisjärvi.
Yeah.
Yeah, just
everyone knows this.
Yeah, Kippisjärvi is in there. What you do when you're in the Kippisjärvi?
You kippis.
Yeah.
Drink beer.
That's true.
Kippis.
That's so strong.
60% mouthwash. That is stupid.
Yeah, that was like 5 meters. Yeah, okay, 7 meters. Yeah, that guy throws like a Swede. What do you have to say about this, Katja?
I don't know. The kid throws like a girl.
So, was it a good idea to get married to this guy?
I don't know. We were in the middle of a hike. I couldn't say no.
What the fuck?
Oh, wow. It's a strange creature with stuff on her back.
Okay, Katja, what are you doing?
Waiting.
Waiting?
Waiting for these fires to go away.
Do you have some problems there?
Yeah, I want to make popcorn, but I can't.
Why not?
Because of these stupid mosquitoes.
Oh, what mosquitoes? I can't see any.
No.
What is he talking about, really?
Yeah.
You have like 10,000 in your cap.
Okay. I don't believe you.
Yeah, now it's good. We still have a lot of this. Are you just gonna film or do you want to eat this too?
No, I don't want to eat. I just film you and watch when you're happy.
Thank you, Katja.
Okay, what are you doing, Johan?
I'm cutting off tags, of course, to say wait.
What?
Do you really want to carry this? Do you understand how many hills I will carry this upward? That's not acceptable. So I'm always hunting shit that I don't want. This, for example. This is real weight. Huh? Never used it, never will use it.
Oh my god.
Yeah. That's how it's done.
Oh my god.
Cheers. Thank you.
Be careful.
Difficult.
Be careful.
If I die, just remember I love you.
Yeah. Be careful. Yeah, I'll remember that.
I made it.
Wow, cool guys.
Wow, this was so dangerous. Yeah.
And action! Say something nice.
Blah blah blah.
How about fucker?
Don't disturb me, I'm eating.
So it's the last evening and
we are out of food.
Yeah. And there is sauna. Tomorrow we are walking on top of that. And doing some weird stuff.
Well, this is what happens when you drink all the booze you have available. So when this evening started, this guy was fucking full.
Yeah. What the fuck?
Hi, Katya.
Hi, how are you feeling?
Yeah.
Did you drink all the booze, Katya? Yeah, she was crazy.
Kind of. Oh wow. Oh no. Oh wow. So, what do you have to say about the evening, Katya?
Yeah, we had a great evening.
Uh huh.
Yeah, I bet it's quite late now.
Yeah, I have no clue.
I'm a little bit hungry. How about some chili nuts?
Yeah, maybe we could order a pizza.
That would be great.
It's not even 1 o'clock.
Uh-huh. Really?
Wow. I'm surprised.
We were way better on our paddling trip.
And yeah. This
is noob stuff.
Yeah. And
1 o'clock, that's nothing.
Yeah. Not even dark yet.
Okay, what do you have to say about the day? Our hiking day, that is.
Oh, it was a perfect day.
Mm-hmm.
Not too hard.
Mm-hmm.
Nice summit.
Not any mosquitoes.
No, hardly any.
Mm-hmm.
No.
Sun was shining, rainbows. Mm-hmm. I saw a unicorn jumping on the rocks.
Just one?
Only one, I think, yeah.
Oh. Sounds nice, but more unicorns would have been nicer.
Yeah, but the rainbow was nice.
Hmm. So
more unicorns tomorrow, I hope.
Okay, what's your plan now?
Sounds really stupid, but I think I'm going to sleep.
Oh, are you going to sleep in that thing instead of staying up with the stupid Swede, drinking more booze?
Yeah.
Yeah. I think we drank all his booze already.
Oh, really? Okay, I guess we'll stop then. Thank you.